I'm muted.
That's annoying as fuck. Annoying as fuck.
Son of a bitch, when it rains, it pours. Holy shit.
Another feast of famine. It's never what we need.
Yep. It's like we're looking all night, we finally get a group, and then everyone else is like, oh, you're looking.
We got a couple who this is their first time on Heroic, and it's Axis Phase 1. Oh. That's not really what I was asking.
Wait, we're starting from Axis?
Sure was.
No, we're starting
no,
from
Axis. No. That was my buddy that I sent a message to before. Oh, dude, what the fuck happened to my... Oh,
we have two people in here that have never done this.
I haven't. I haven't done it on hard. I've beaten the normal one several times.
Does anybody in here watch Dr. Disrespect?
No.
Nope.
Oh, nope. All right. Does anybody in here play H1Z1?
No. I watched you play it.
Well, Dr. Disrespect is an H1Z1 streamer. Probably the biggest H1Z1 streamer.
All right, so Troy and Madcap, you guys have the middle. Just keep the big shank off. You know what to do there. Straight, if you want to take the right. Starcat's got the left. And me and Sock will run energy. All right. Here we go. So yeah, nothing on this part is different.
Gotcha.
Yep. So what is battle schedule, Sock?
He works Monday through
like
Friday.
He's never on.
He's been playing For Honor.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, he's like obsessed with that game.
All right, back to energy. Because I can't get energy. Oh, yeah, thanks, Sock. You killed me.
You should have known payback. That was coming the minute you said anything.
That's payback for all the times you fucking killed me when I didn't have a mic and I couldn't yell at you.
Oh.
karma's about to happen, so I'm about to die from shanks.
That'll teach you. Okay.
Oh. Almost got stomped on. So straight, when you're gonna carry me through trials?
Can't even carry myself nowadays.
Should I put a bubble up behind you?
Damn it.
I'm about to.
I did just get an icebreaker though, so.
Yeah, we heard.
I have more sniper kills in trials than I do primary kills, so.
I'm pretty sure my quest to get a icebreaker is going to be as good as it was getting the first one.
Yeah. She got her first icebreaker like a day before it was no good.
Yep. Exactly 24 hours before it was no good.
That's how it was with me in the Vex Mental class when I got it.
Now I gotta relearn how to Titan jump.
See what happens when you play a hunter?
Yeah.
Kind of like me face planting earlier.
Oh, fuck.
See, I started off year one. I got all the exotics that everybody was trying to get, like, right away. I didn't even know how hard it was to get them, because I was just, within the first month of playing, had, like, all that shit.
It's like week one. Oh, what's this Galahorn?
Yep, that's what it was, too.
Yeah, exactly what it was for him.
I got the Galahorn from a legendary Ingram on Venus, just on patrol.
For people who knew they could upgrade.
Oh, that sucked. Remember what I said about face planting? Guardian down.
Wait, are we, Troy, if you haven't done the, quest for the Outbreak Prime?
Crap.
Yeah, I've gotten all three of mine.
Oh, you've gotten them. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Actually, wait, straight, one that I haven't have finished, it? And I don't want to.
Have what?
The Outbreak Prime?
No.
You want it?
No.
Okay.
I figured that from the first no.
I was actually one
with such disdain.
Everything to my people how to get that damn thing. Because they're like, binary. What the hell is binary? I was like, oh, I'm communications in the Air Force. I've been dealing with this crap since
I've been in.
I still have to draw a chart. I ain't just know it off the top of my head, but still. Good old sub netting.
Oh, he knocked me off. Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, well, at least you took him with you.
Oh, I radianced off the edge.
You almost knocked me off doing it.
It was starting to look like a disaster back there.
Go ahead, Zoc. Zoc tried to push me off.
I didn't try to push you off, I just tried to frighten you.
Alright, so James and Starcat left. Sock and Madcap center. Troy and Straight got right.
Surprised at this point.
Mm-hmm. And he says he would like to do some raiding this weekend.
And what?
He said he would like to do some raiding this weekend. And he says I know.
He can raid. I'm not raiding this weekend.
I trade raid time for coffee. Expresso to be exact.
I don't know what I have to do. No, I'll do raids this weekend.
Yeah, but he has to be on Destiny to do a raid.
Yeah, I know. You can't raid in For Honor.
Left side's ready.
Middle's ready.
3, 2, 1, throw. Left monitor.
Left monitor. Dude is fucking me up.
Left side's ready. 3, 2, 1, throw.
Middle monitor.
Captain.
Damn it, stop teleporting. Shit, I'm about dead.
Left side's
no
ready.
Bang.
This is bomb.
We've hit our quota.
Ready.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Look at our captain here. Still alive.
Huh?
I threw mine. One.
Little monitor.
Monitor's good. Left side's ready.
Mid's good.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Got a bubble down in the back.
Back left. Just keep shooting.
So
it.
Anybody see me? Does anybody see me try to tighten skate into the room and hit the door? I was like, oh, that's right. I got a slide. I slap right into that damn wall. Can't see that shit.
Left's ready.
Mid's ready.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Left monitor.
Monitor's good.
Straight.
Left side's ready.
Mid's ready.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Mm-hmm. Middle monitor.
Monitor's good. Captains.
I think he fell off.
He'll come back.
Oh shit.
Left side's ready.
I'll kill him. I'll kill him when he comes back.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Left monitor.
Monitor's good. Left side's ready.
Mid's ready.
3, 2, 1, throw. Back right. Shoot it the whole time.
I'll say that one didn't even show up on my screen that it activated.
It didn't on mine either. I was a little worried it was gonna fuck up again. Alright, Shanks. Left is ready. 3, 2, 1, throw.
There's straight bubbles in the back.
I'm not gonna purposely miss on this one.
Left monitor.
Left monitor. Monitor's good.
Whoa.
Left side's ready. 3, 2, 1, throw.
Middle monitor.
Monitor's good.
The mirror bubble's back straight.
Captain.
Captain.
Left side's ready. 3, 2, 1, throw. One more round.
Oh.
That's great. There's a bubble back there.
Middle.
Middle monitor.
Monitor's good. Left side's ready.
It's ready.
3, 2, 1, throw. There we go.
Why won't you let me open this?
Let me open this.
There we go. All the stuff I'm full. How am I full on that?
Holy shit, this whole side's covered in orbs. Oh, Battle wanted to know why we started streaming. It's for the YouTube channel, so that I can use Twitch to record.
Did you let Battle know that he's going to be streaming also?
Nope. He knows now. Yeah, whenever you finally get on, we'll explain it, Battle.
I bounced off again. Guardian down. Yep. Story of my life.
Oh, where to put you? Way over there.
Yeah, I'll pick myself up.
I never feel like I'm gonna make the jump with this warlock.
What's this Bossic core for?
Turn it in for glimmer.
You can turn it in. Yeah.
It doesn't get you anything. It just turn it in.
Yeah, it's like 5,000 glimmer.
Guardian down. Okay.
Oh,
they get behind the wrong dot. That.
You don't want this chest straight?
I forgot about it. Fuck me. Too high for this right now.
Madcap was about to follow you.
I was about to be the same way, but I decided not to.
For saying something, you could have just let me run and I would have had no fucking clue where you guys were at.
All right, we're all here. Plan C.
Man, I am getting nothing but legendary Ingrams.
That's usually what I end up with. Every now and then I luck out with an exotic, but usually it's just a crud load of emblems. Or, you know what I mean.
Ingrams.
That one word.
Didn't make it.
Ingrams.
Hey, it started with an E.
What the hell just happened?
I know, it just got
Everything's
slow.
Going to the slow-mo right now.
Yeah. Happened to everyone, it looks like.
Now, how would you know that's what it looks like? Can you see my screen? No response.
I can see your screen. And you should put some pants on.
I know you can. I don't like wearing pants when I play video games.
Yeah, it's chafing.
Alright, somebody go drop a bubble. and I'll work on it.
On my way.
Let's go do this.
Alright, tether.
Pathetic. I even throw like a girl in a video game.
No! There we go.
Captain's down. Comes the next ship. It's going to go down. All right, got that captain down. Sorry, I hit the mines, but. Alright, heading upstairs, up top, whatever you want to call it.
Dude, what the fuck?
Top captain's down. It's dead. Parts.
Load. Yeah.
I'll be honest, I don't remember where any of these go.
Engine block goes left, drive shafts on right, warheads in the middle. And I'm getting ready to drop the engine block, which needs to go to the left.
I got one right here. That's where you're going.
Where you come get the warhead?
Alright. Alright.
Take in. It.
That's it.
Thank you.
we doing the challenge?
Wasn't planning on it. Figured we'd give Madcap a couple extra runs on hard mode before he tries doing that challenge.
What's the challenge?
So at the end, you know how you got empowered?
Yeah.
And that person is the one that slams on Axis. Well, for the challenge mode, somebody else has to go supercharge everybody by going to that square where the servitor sacrifices himself. So basically, if you're empowered and you're slamming on Axis and I'm empowered on the other side, I have to go slam on that square instead.
Gotcha.
Question. So is the key thing broken or something?
The key thing.
It looks like it's taken. It's...
Is your inventory full?
It was, but it's not anymore. And I just
means every time you make a key now, they're all going to your postmaster. Once you send one to your postmaster, all the rest of them will go there.
This is for an eternity?
No, just for till you leave and go get it out of the postmaster. So, you can actually go fly to the post, go fly to the tower and grab it out of the postmaster and then just rejoin. You'll be right here.
All right. I don't need a key for this one though, right?
No, not for this one up top.
No. We'll grab this. I'm already up here. I'll wait for everybody else. I mean, I don't really care. I'm only doing it for the book, actually. I don't give a damn about this gear. I don't like any of it, so I don't need it.
Okay. But yeah, that's...
get it to fuse some crap.
Yeah, that's... But that's what's happening to your keys.
Okay. Yep, no big deal.
I think every one of us have taken a top... taken a turn... losing those keys like that.
Yeah, I forgot. I had... Oh, wow. I had made another... I had tried to make 100 for the book, and I hated them, so I went back to making a Titan. And, yeah, they're packed with all my crap that I took off of him.
Battles being our cheerleader. He said, good job, guys.
Thanks, Battle. You know, to complete the new book, though, you're going to have one of every character.
Yep, but you know what? I will never go flawless in trial, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, that's one of the things?
Yep, it sure is.
And I definitely will never have it completed.
Unless you're willing to pay somebody to carry you. Or, I mean,
I'm not even that.
You guys good enough? Oh.
Straight's got your back.
So I was gonna say that's what Straight's for, is what Trials carries.
We doing this next little puzzle?
No. No, we're not doing Mars.
I didn't know if anybody needed it or not, so.
Wait, is it any different if you do it on hard? Does it change anything?
No.
Okay. Yeah, I think so.
I guarantee you with that being part of the book, you'll be seeing shit ton of shitty people playing Trials again, so then I'll be able to fucking get a win at least.
People try shitty people, or are you gonna see a lot of people posting on LFG saying, hey, we'll carry for, give me your account.
Yeah.
I
Where are guys, you guys, I'll carry you if you pay me. It's like, hell no.
You'd be surprised how many people do it. It was banning people. They're carrying people. How do you even know? I mean, if you, how, why would you ban somebody for that?
Oh, Lord.
How can you ban? If you go to... If you
here.
Oh, go ahead.
When I get to this door, I'll be right back. I gotta go get this damn dog.
Like, if you go to LFG, like, DestinyLFG.net, there's, like, ads for it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, give me $60. Trials carries. Fucking madcap. There we go. I gotta push you some more.
I heard everything. What'd you say?
Yeah, God, I haven't seen this one forever. What's the new? What's new for this portion?
There's turrets above the doors.
Ooh, I hate those things.
By the way,
oh,
when you were saying that fucking shit the other night.
All right, game, quit fucking up.
I blame it on the glitch, Scorch Cannon.
I'm gonna go with that one.
I blame it on battle mode.
Void left.
Middle.
Do you need something for a tether, or we got it?
We don't need it now. It's about to end. All right.
Bubble behind you, Sock.
Thank you.
Ah, too late. Never mind.
Solar left.
Oh, you got it.
Arc middle.
Thank you.
Yep.
Well, this arc one's getting away.
No, don't worry, I got him. Took us a little long, I can't just start.
Does one of you guys have a sword on your side?
Nah. I mean, I have one. I can get one. Is that what
that's what you need for the captains.
Okay. I'll swap them with
them. I think the fire sword is the one you want.
Okay.
I use the void one. Sock likes the solar one better.
Get that. I know a lot of people were saying that they were using the Void, I guess, actually on Axis.
Yeah, the Void one works better on Axis. The Solar one's tough to hit him with.
Alright, this time it's multiple bombs.
Don't shoot the turret. Don't shoot the turret, Madcap.
Okay. Wait, save it for when we go down there.
Yeah.
Captain comes out.
All right. I shot it. We're good.
Void's left.
Solar middle.
Arc right.
Void is making his way to the plate.
Void in the middle
and
as well.
Void middle.
Arc left.
And then arc center.
Void on the center. Right.
Watch that turn over, man.
Throw the bombs.
We still need one.
Got it.
Nice job. We got it.
Watch out, that turret will still shoot you until it completely ends.
New sword.
There we go.
Go hide behind the box.
Is Alita's here? Oh, there he goes.
We definitely have a lot more fun on the other raids, I know that.
He's on the right.
It's on the left. James and Power left.
Troy and Power right.
I'll go middle after this.
Great, it's great. You're gonna go?
Solar's left. Void's middle.
Arc is right.
Void's up the stairs.
Void's left.
Middle.
Solar's right.
The Void middle one's about to sack.
Ooh, that was close.
Void's right.
And arc left.
And solar middle.
Throw him.
Last one's out. Left.
Madcap middle.
I'm going right, towards right.
Be back middle.
Back middle.
Powered left.
Madcap.
Troy's
Madcap
right.
Middle again.
Troy's to right.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought that first phase was the last phase, because I was retarded.
Troy's behind you.
Taylor. That was really good.
Yep. He's on the left.
That's straight. As soon as we get empowered over here on the pop bubble, we get blessings instead. That's happening. I'm low and heavy.
On right.
Hear me straight.
What's up?
I haven't heard him in a while. There he goes.
That's it. I'm pop blessings. So we
gonna pop it. You should pop it out. Right. Meow.
Madcap and Sock in middle. Looks like
you need to come left, Sock.
I got empowered right.
Boy left. Arc mid.
I need to get the cannon.
Arc left.
Boyd is about right. Arc is right.
Get your spots.
Last one's going out.
Back mid.
Back mid.
Back mid.
Got it.
Empowered left.
Empowered right.
I'm mid.
Empowered right.
Left.
Left.
Doors empowered right still.
Power mid.
I'll get front mid straight.
Alright.
Front mid. Got it.
Weapons behind you.
DPS,
pillar.
Ladies.
Pillar.
And my game lost sound. Not all sound, just the music.
Yeah,
yeah, my
music's
gone
either.
Too.
Alright. There it goes.
There it goes.
There it is.
We just needed a quick break.
He's on left. He's on right.
Powered right.
Powered right. Right.
Stock mid. I'll go left if one of you want to go mid.
Alright.
Where are you, Captain?
Boys left.
There it's right are. Under the...
Got him.
Solar's mid.
Solar middle.
Arc is right.
Oh, I didn't get him? Oh.
Nope.
Solar's right.
Arc left.
Yep, right here.
Next one's down in mid.
And he is obsessed with me in middle.
Board is right.
And arc mid. Solar left. We need one more bomb.
Everybody in your spots.
Rowan.
Front mid. Front mid.
Oh, front mid. Fuck me. Sorry,
go to the pillar.
Guys.
Go to the pillar.
God fucking damn it, Sam. You fucking moron.
You're good, dude.
Oh, make that jump. I don't.
Someone pushed me off the edge. Put me out of my misery.
Nah, now we're this close.
Wait till we kill him, then we can.
Hey, it didn't kill Heather this time.
I know, I'm all excited. Every time we land on that pillar, I get dead.
He's on left.
He's left.
On right.
Was above behind you, straight.
Sox mid.
I'm right.
You're right.
Same as last
I'm
time.
Right too, bro. Yeah.
Void's left. Solar's middle.
Arc is right.
Solar's down.
I got a void on left that's still up.
Void middle also.
Thank you.
Arc for gun left is going down.
Leave me a solar on left.
Arc middle.
Get to your spots. One more bomb.
Got this arc middle.
Where's the arc? Can.
Front middle. Front middle. Socks got it.
Power left.
Power mid.
Need someone right.
Got mind power.
Right.
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 Top right.
Right.
Take the pillar. Last right. Pillar.
Holy shit.
Run.
Did we not have someone on right there?
There was no one on right. I was standing there, but I mean, I wasn't empowered. I don't say anything if I'm not empowered. Keep confusing down.
I don't know who the other powered person was, because neither one of us on left were. He's on right.
It was me, the fuckhead that doesn't know how to play PvE.
Can't take you anywhere.
Oh. He's being crucible.
He's on left.
He's on left.
Yeah, you'll never catch me there. Unless it was by force. Or because there was something pink for a reward.
Madcap middle.
No one left.
Who else isn't powered? I'm.
I got power right.
Alright, I'm the middle or left, sorry.
Solar's left.
I'll get him.
Arc's middle.
Oh, please don't shoot
Who just
again.
Picked up my cannon? Oh, no one did.
Arc middle.
Arc right.
Solar middle.
Void left.
Solar right.
Leave solar on left.
Solar, solar still alive on right. Solar still alive on right.
Throwing it.
He's going left.
I got him.
I should throw out my damn hand. I'm empowered right. Troy's right.
I'm empowered right too. Going mid.
I'm empowered left, so someone go mid.
Straight Elias is mid.
Back mid.
Back mid.
Back mid. Back mid. Back mid.
Nice.
Powered left.
I'm still empowered right. I have right.
Madcap's middle. I'll take front mid.
Right. Going That's up for damage. Teleport. Go to the middle.
There's a weapons up.
And that's it.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Oh man, that's the most stressful thing I've done all week.
We had it like so good in like the last three turns. It's like
Mulligan.
Fucking battle screwing our shit up.
Well, I know who's gonna be really fucking pissed.
Who's
I just
that?
Got this ship. This is my first time completing it.
You got the ship?
Larry, I got the Nino Phoenix.
You're a fucktard.
I still don't have that.
I don't either.
What did I just get? Oh.
That's how it worked. The first time my friends took me through Crota, I was the first one to get the Necrochasm or the whatever the thing was
the
for it. Yeah. Yep. And then they wouldn't raid with me no more. Well,
I have 752 hard mode completions on this and I still haven't gotten it.
Damn.
That's not true.